There we go. Oh, what I do. Felix. Oops. What? Oh yeah, because okay. Oh. Oh, you can't take them off.
Hail, Captain. Your return time.
You have to put something else on
It's within 40.
in their place. Okay. What is this? Light machine gun. It's 43, but it's fire. Yeah, whatever. Just keep it. So, oops, journal.
We're now in orbit.
Map. Oh shoot. I don't have one there. I have one close. I think. Oops, I'm gonna see this, obviously. Yeah, well, I'll say it was about 9:20 when I started. This recording. I just want to see something. What? Oh, I thought I unplugged something. Yeah, what the? That was kind of weird. But whatever. Oh shoot. I just wanna see something. What? Where's consumables? So I have two. Like. Okay, so I could inhale bananas. Okay, now I know how they work. The inhaler, I should say. I don't know. Really weird. I think this is sealed. And this is just a new key card. And this way, I don't know. Yeah, I just screw it. Allies. So no, that's not it. Then I'll take all these though. It's like, I don't know, it's with the companion thing. It's like all of a sudden I knew it was there, but it's like I didn't use it because I didn't know it was on the D-pad. I thought those were consumables, and obviously I don't want to use those. I got the perk, Silver Tongue. I mean, not the perk, the trophy. It's too freaking. What is it? Oh yeah, it's too freaking to that. And to use personality, I mean dialogue skills in 30 times.
What do you figure you're doing up here?
These are my private quarters, friend.
I don't allow tours up here. I don't allow tours ever on deeper consideration. Certain things require a mess to do well. See, I was just killing some time. I prefer to prepare my dinner by my own hands.
Okay,
like
Jesus.
Bloody borstwurst.
It seems like he's been cooped up in here until he freaking finishes whatever.
On occasion, I like to imbibe other parts of the cysty pig. Did you fancy me a cannibal? Perish the thought. No, I don't eat the bodies, I disappear. A joke that last was. So. What can I do for you? My full attention is at your disposal.
I'm not saying you shouldn't vex this guy, but if you do, it's been nice knowing you.
While I approve of your associate's cautious nature, I still teeter on the verge of losing my patience. Let us move forward with the present proceedings. By sublight, you mean Catherine, do not.
Yeah, I want to attack him.
Star-crossed sow. Listen, friend. The worst king of monarch does not negotiate.
But I think she gives us the option to always do that.
Catherine's severed head. And I will gift you a lifetime supply of borst. Desire that I should lower myself to Catherine's level of crassness and filth? I cannot fathom how that would cut myself. The king built this golden monopoly brick by brick from the rubble when the corpse abandoned monarch. No, he ain't the sort to partner up, as that requires the sharing of power and profits.
Oh, it's just. I get this in. Think I'd ever realize when remain these aren't cursed parts.
For Troop, you figure she will appreciate my skills? They did take me years to perfect. However, I remain unconvinced she could provide the means to make the association worth my while. If you ain't noticed, I'm doing swell, ruling this kingdom on my own. A man of my inclinations and skill. That is what you imply. Yes? She will supply the worship I so rightly deserve. Very well. The king is interested. John Hancock me on the dotted line, friend. I will even give her a cut of the profits. Requiring she keeps clear of my short hair. Do not push me. I am not one to suffer insults. Tell Catherine she is permitted to dump the bodies each and every Tuesday, precisely at 3 a.m.
Okay. Hi. What is it? I don't understand. Oh, what is your revive cooldown? Oh, it's 15 minutes. Oh, I will do this. Oh, this is even better than that. Oh, this is also good. So what, I'm only 16. Yeah, that's weird. I could only upgrade these individually. Like, why? Wait, did I mess up? Because now they don't have the star beside them. What the hell is going on? It's like, I'm just so confused right now, like, why is that a thing? Like, was it always a thing? Yeah, I don't know what to do. It really confuses me. I guess I'll look into that. Let's see this. The Outer Worlds, why do I upgrade this skill one by one? Skill, not a scale. It's like I don't under what? Oh, it's like what? And now it's like maybe it's like I was putting too much into that one skill tree, so it was like, what? Yeah, I think it was like I was putting too much things into that skill, so it was just being weird. Why? I have no freaking idea. Okay, turn the screen past 50 the Outer Worlds. If you in the Outer Worlds, then you may know what to level 50, you'll only be able to. yeah, you could. Okay, when you're at skill 50, you could only do that. That is kind of stupid. Oh. Yeah, if you're only level 50, I mean, if your skill is level 50, you have to, frickin' update them one by one. That sucks. That really sucks.
I do hope you gave him my regards. Oh, this ought to be good. What does he mean to offer in exchange for his no-account life? True enough, I got bodies piling up, drawing attention where they ought not to be. But if I take the factory, I don't need Clive to dispense of my messes. Can appoint someone to handle it myself. Point taken. Good help is hard to come by. Plus, Clive doesn't seem the type to upchuck his boards during dismemberment. Still, you're asking me to walk away from easy money. So were a lot of things in life, and your point is? All right, color me convinced. Reckon I owe you a finder's fee. Don't spend it all in one place, unless it's here. I take it you don't have a reservation. No matter, I keep a suite of VIP rooms for visitors of your, let's call it a certain need. The VIP room's charged by the night. But for you, I'll make it a one-time.
Okay.
Got a feeling you'll make me a fine investment. Too steep for your blood? That's a damn shame.
I hope this is right. May probably get Felix back here. Because I didn't know that. And that really freaking sucks. that sucks, though. Because I have a... I wish there was a fast way to, change your frickin' allies. Instead of going in then out. I don't know that. Yeah, I'll probably keep Felix then. Like, I wanted her because, I don't know. I just like the look of her better. But whatever. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna get another freaking thing then. Oh my. I didn't really get the same gun that much. Yeah, there is a trophy to inhale frickin' how many? Like 300 times with the inhaler. I wish you could stack them. Like, what I mean is I got a freaking this and I can't stack it. Oh, what? Oh no, it's unequipped, not true. I don't know what that does. Does it like have all three effects now? You know, does it have all three effects now, or what? Just because now. Yeah, now the frickin' skill would be 90. For that. Oh, 91. Oh.
Had time to check on that poster yet? I keep wondering if it's come in.
Okay.
Would you look at that? The Rizzo's logo is nice and bright, and you can still smell the ink on Mr. Holcomb's signature. I can't thank you enough. Still, you can have the bits I was gonna spend at the bar this week.
Oh, what
you know
is
what? Take my old toss ball blocker too. Never get the chance to use it these days.
Oh, I probably end, what? Oh shoot, do I have those anymore? Those. I hope I do. I'll just come back to, I mean, I'll go back to it, like, when I'm on my ship, I'll see if, I have, anything with persuasion. Because I just need a probably 10 more persuasion and I'll get the trophy. Oops. Yeah, it seems like that is the case. So, oops, I should only. So yeah, that is. So, I'm glad to figure that out. The freaking things will have that. So, okay, I'll do medical 4 then, so I could unlock all 4 freaking slots. So yeah, if the recording you send, it's like whatever, I'll pick it up later. Actually, you know what? Yeah, actually, I'm probably, should I end it here? Yeah, that's something. That I do enjoy this game. It's again, I enjoyed in just an hour or 2 hour burst. Kinda weird, but whatever. In Christ. There we go, flawed hero. Okay. That is good. Okay. Yeah, I really like that freaking skill. But now I got a flawed hero. And I like that even more. Because, yeah, even though it's bronze, and it's like, oh, who cares? Because it's a frickin' bronze, it's like, it's still like, yay. But, yeah. Yeah, I noticed in this game, it doesn't, my left stick doesn't really freak out. It's only when the sensitivity is really freaking high for the freaking, for the stupid stick.